fight for the home. Anyway I go, I'm safe, looking for the glorious morn. It may be a chariot, it may be a cloud, but I'm gonna hear that rumbling loud. He's gonna roll me over to the other side. In the twinkling of an eye, I'm gonna fly. I'm just waiting for my ride. I won't be fumbling for my keys, no filling up my tank with gas. Swing those gates out open wide. I'm headed for the highest high when he swings by. I'm just waiting for my ride.
I've got everything packed, I won't have to wait in line. Going and I'll never look back, passing on the planets I climb. It may be tomorrow, it may be today, I won't have to ask, are you going my way? I'll be ready when the Lord says step inside. Standing on his word right by this curb.
I'm just waiting for my ride. I won't be fumbling for my kids, no filling up my tank with gas. He's gonna come. Swing those gates out open wide. I'm headed for the highest high when he swings by. I'm just waiting for my ride.
Just waiting for my ride. That was by the Hoppers, and welcome to Gospel Time. I'm the host, Dave Rigg, and during this half hour, it's going to be my privilege to bring to you the gospel of Jesus Christ in song. Now we listen to one from Mark Bishop. This is called Put Wings Upon Your Problems. You're listening to Gospel Time.
Seen sunny skies just up above those stormy clouds. You know someone is looking down. If only there were some way you could call on him. Well, my friend, there is. Just put wings upon your problem one love. Shackles and chains may bind your heart, oh, but above, Jesus looks down and he sees a lost little lamb who needs to rest.
Peter chapter 3 verse 8, God's word says, live in harmony with one another, be sympathetic, love as brothers, be compassionate and humble. Would you pause just a moment with me for a word of prayer? Our Heavenly Father, we must confess that sometimes we let our own oversensitive selves be wounded and we react with pettiness when our brothers and sisters in Christ have not treated us as we felt we deserved. Oh Lord, we know Jesus was treated so rudely and shamefully by those he created. And so we shouldn't be surprised when things don't always go well for us. But Father, please help us to know when to challenge those who wound us with a loving confrontation and when to just ignore the barb and find a way to minister to them. This we pray in Jesus' name and amen.
I've exchanged the land of heartaches for a land of prayer. So you got a $100 bonus at work, huh? What are you going to do with it?
I want to do big things for God, so I'm going to buy 100 lottery tickets.
You're going to buy 100 lottery tickets?
That's right. When I win the lottery, I'm going to give half my income to God.
Well, that's pretty good, but while you have the money, why not give him half your bonus now?
What can God do at 50 bucks?
Well, there's the scholarship fund for the church summer camp.
No, I want to do big things for God. If I win the lottery, I could feed the homeless.
$30 could pay for a week's worth of food at the rescue mission.
No, I want to spread the gospel to the world.
You could donate a couple of bucks to the Gideons to print more Bibles.
No, I want to help my fellow man.
Frank, it's not your dreams and plans, but your choices that count. God doesn't need your money, he needs you.
He's got me, and when I win the lottery, I'll do great things for him.
It's not what you would do with the money if you won the lottery. It's what you will do with the dollar in your pocket.
A message from Lifeline Productions.
All right, our next song is from Three Bridges, and every day it starts all over again.
Every day it starts all over again. New mercy with the dawn. His faithfulness goes on, and gone is all the guilt, the worry of sin. It's all been washed away, but every day it starts all over again.
His faithfulness, mighty are his ways. Day by day I marvel as I stand back and survey. Everything I've needed, he's there to provide. Joy returns each morning, right before my eyes.
Every day it starts all over again. New mercy with the dawn.
Faithfulness goes on, and
gone is all the guilt, the worry of sin. It's all been washed away, but every day it starts all over again.
Standing on his promises, trusting in his grace. Morning by morning, I find a resting place. The God of my salvation, the Lord of my life. His love has no limit, no boundary of time.
Every day it starts all over again. New mercy with the dawn.
His faithfulness goes on, and
gone is all the guilt, the worry of sin. It's all been washed away. Every day it starts all over again. New mercy with the dawn.
His faithfulness goes on, and
gone is all the guilt, the worry of sin. It's all been washed away.
Every day
it starts all over again. Every day, it starts all over again. Ooh, it starts all over again. Every day, it starts all over again.
So the Lord blessed Job in the second half of his life even more than in the beginning. For now he had 14,000 sheep, 6,000 camels, 1,000 teams of oxen, and 1,000 female donkeys. He also gave Job 7 more sons and 3 more daughters. He named his first daughter Jemima, the second Keziah, and the third Kerin-Hapuk. In all the land there were no other women as lovely as the daughters of Job. And their father put them into his will, along with their brothers. Job lived 140 years after that, living to see 4 generations of his children and grandchildren. Then he died, an old man who had lived a long, good life. Job chapter 42, verses 12 through 17, from the Holy Bible, New Living Translation.
This is Gospel Time, a radio ministry. We depend upon your prayers and financial support to keep us on the air in your area and on your favorite radio station. If you'd like to help us, write to us at Gospel Time, Box 68, Bone Gap, Illinois, 62815. Write us today.
Now on Gospel Time, it's hymn time.
Come, thou fount of every blessing, tune my heart to sing thy grace. Streams of mercy never ceasing, call for songs of loudest praise. Sing me some melodious sonnet, sung by flaming tongues above. Praise the mount I fixed upon it, mount of thy redeeming love. Sing me some melodious sonnet, sung by flaming tongues above. Praise the mount I'm fixed upon it, mount of thy redeeming love.
Hey, Jack, give me a hand, will ya?
Oh, sure.
Yeah, I need stamps on these letters.
Insurance Corporation, Life Policy of America, Secure World. What's with all these insurance policies?
Oh, you know, I just want to be sure, that's all. You can never be too careful.
So what if all these forms get lost in the mail?
Huh? They won't. Hey, are you done with the stamps yet?
Well, how do you know they won't get lost?
Well, I just know is all. I trust the mail, okay? What's your point?
Well, you always say you can't trust a God you can't see, but you trust the mail. Well, I don't understand.
The Bible says in Hebrews chapter 11 that faith is trusting what you can't see. You do it all the time, from the mailbox to the air you breathe. So trust God. He'll always be there for you, 24/7, 365 days a year. An encouraging thought from Hebrews chapter 11 and the pages of Our Daily Bread.
So if I can trust the mail and all my insurance, I can trust God too?
Oh, yeah. I mean, you have faith already. You just need to have faith in God.
Here's a song from Ivan Parker. This is called I Choose.
Master, may I be so honest? Could I admit the way I feel? I'm hurting. It seems that you've forsaken. I wonder, is your love for me still real? Though my friends think I am happy, unaffected by this trial, they can't see the pain I'm hiding just underneath my smile. Master, I can't live this way anymore. So today I make my choice. I choose to believe that you are faithful, and my heart is in your hands. And this mystery that I face today is part of a greater plan. I choose not to be discouraged when the sun will not break through. I have a choice of trusting. So, Lord, this is what I choose. I know this road will not be easy, I know I'll have my weaker days, and Satan will tell me I don't mean it when I say I'll trust God all the way. But that really doesn't matter. I refuse to hear him out. With my faith I'll find the power that will overcome all doubt. Lord, I've never felt so strong as when I'm resting in your arms. I choose to believe that you are faithful, and my heart is in your hands. And this mystery that I face today is part of a greater plan. I choose not to be discouraged when the sun will not break through. I have the choice of trusting you. So Lord, this is what I choose. I choose to believe that this mystery that I face today is part of.
To Genesis with Dr. John Morris, creation researcher and scientist with ICR. Dr. Morris, what's this talk about nature being the 67th book of the Bible?
Chris, you're referring to the position of Dr. Hugh Ross, well-known Christian astronomer, who insists that the Big Bang was God's method of creation, which happened many billions of years ago. His position is that the majority opinion of scientists must be correct when it deals in matters of science, but he also claims that the Bible is inerrant. This has led him to go back to Scripture and twist it in such a way as to make it say the same things as the Carl Sagans of the world. Many theologians are intimidated by his scientific error and have followed his lead. What a grave error! We're calling people back to the 66 books of the Bible, especially the first book, the book of Genesis.
Thanks, Dr. Morris. For more information, you can find us on the web at www.icr.org.
Okay. Here's a song that goes back to the year 1996, the song that was number 20 that year from the New Hensons, The Old Ship of Zion.
She's a big old ship, and she's sitting mighty low in water. Cause she's been on a maiden voyage ever since the day the blood of Calvary bore. She's weathered violent storms, some passengers jumped overboard and drowned. But she's not just some Titanic, she's the church. And she ain't going down. Sail on, ship of Zion, breathe what lurks in the core.
you see that big light. Sail on, oh ship, Zion. He's on board, you're not alone. Sail on till you hear the captain say land's in sight, you made it home. This ship was lost from a hill outside Jerusalem. Gust of wind when she breezed through the upper room, rolled out a storm with a jail cell song at midnight. What makes you think she's gonna sing in some modern day typhoon? Sail on, oh ship of Zion. Alone. Sail on till you hear the captain say land's in sight. You've made it home. Sail on. To hear the captain say, church, you've made it home.
The New Hensons, the old ship of Zion.
Well, that's all the time they're going to give us for today's Gospel Time program. A reminder that Gospel Time stays on the air in your area and on your favorite radio station because of your prayers and your financial support. If you'd like to help us, here is our mailing address. It's Gospel Time, Post Office Box 68, Bone Gap, Illinois, and our zip code is 62815. Thanks for listening to our program today. Until our next radio broadcast, if the Lord's willing, this is Dave Rigg asking the Lord to richly bless you.